as my own friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping lifted seen while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains, within the sound of silence.